don't always see the night. They say they want a real one. They say they want a real one to make a feel, yo. Hey yo, what's good family? Welcome back to Astro Nori for another video. Today we're actually going to be doing a live cop for Supreme Week 11. There's a couple pieces this week that I actually feel like are pretty cool. Like that hoodie that's going to be coming out. The Don't Cry one is pretty dope. The camo field jacket I feel like is fire as well. Low key, I would love to have both of those pieces, but the way that those prices are looking right now, it's looking a little bit too steep. Even that afternoon camp cap is so clean, but I feel like I might just end up going for the Don't Cry hoodie. And if I take an L on that, I'm gonna end up going for the afternoon camp cap, which is also pretty fire. But if you guys do end up enjoying this video, man, go ahead and leave it a like down below. Subscribe to the channel if you are new and would enjoy more of this type of content. Click those post notification bells so you're notified each and every time I post a new video. And also, I do have a couple raffles going on Astro Bodega that you guys should go check out. If you are interested in some slots, just DM me on Astro Bodega and we could get that sorted out. I feel like I posted those a little while ago, but I never mentioned them on the video. So hey, if you guys are interested, go ahead and check those out. And if you would like me to sell some more things, also go ahead and let me know. But without any further ado, man, let's go ahead and get straight to the video. All right, so now we're back and it's probably like 15 seconds to the drop, 9 seconds to the drop. Hopefully this all goes smoothly. I'm set up right where the hoodie's gonna drop, so this should go through real smooth. Let's just wait and see, bro. It's 11 right now. Let's hope. Still hasn't loaded for me. Okay, it loaded. I'm checking out right now. Hold on, hold on. Come on. Oh my God. Please don't lag right now. Come on. It's taking mad long to load for me, but we're processing. Let's just wait and see. Hopefully we get through, bro. We're under 50 seconds, so I should have the shot. It's sold out. What the fuck? Always, bro. Oh man. Yo, this shit always sells out on me. It says it's still here though. It doesn't make no sense. I'm gonna try the ash gray color. My computer's taking mad long right now, bro. I'm either going for the black. The black XL is still there. That's what I'm saying. It's sold out. I'm going for the ash gray. Hopefully we could get it. Come on, bro. My computer's bitching me right now, to be honest. Come on. I'm processing. Hopefully I go through. Honestly, I just want this hoodie, bro. If I didn't want this, I was gonna end up going for the hat, but I have the feeling that that might be sold out by the time I process. If I do get the chance to get this piece right here, I'm just honestly hoping that I got the W. Let's go. I actually got the hoodie in the ash gray colorway. Super lit, bro. I feel like I haven't cooked up for you guys and for myself in like hella long. Shit is tragic, but today we got the hoodie. Honestly, I wanted this color. The purple was fire. The teal was fire as well. The black one was my main priority, but y'all already know how it goes with the black color. Yo, all them colors was actually pretty fire, but this ash gray one I feel like I would get the most use out of. Just like the black, the ash gray is a color that you could wear with so many things, but I feel like that pretty much does it for this video. Let me know if y'all did enjoy by leaving a like on it down below. Subscribe to the channel if you are new and would like more of this type of content. Also, let me know what type of videos you would like me to make in the comments. Click those post notification bells if you want to be notified each and every time I post a new video. Today's post notification shout out goes out to Connor Hart. Shout out to you, homie. You've been supporting the channel for a little while as well, and I wouldn't have this chair right here if it wasn't for you, homie. So shout out goes out to you for real. I appreciate you for always coming to the channel and showing some love. If you guys do want a post notification shout out, all you have to do is comment post notifications down below once you subscribe and click those post notification bells. But without any further ado, man, I'm gonna catch y'all on the next one. Peace, stay up, and I'm out. They said they want a real one, they said they want a real one to make a feel, yeah.